Holy Bible, Leviticus Chapter 20, Verse 12. And if a man has sex relations with his son's wife, the two of them are to be put to death. It is unnatural, their blood will be on them.